am a maiden from Urefa Orugo community. This is the story of my life. I'm telling this story, tears in my eyes and sorrows in my heart. Long time ago, before I was born, my parents suffered childlessness, and due to that, traveled far and wide in search of a child, but to no avail. Abasi, the god of supremacy, answered my parents and blessed them with a child, which happens to be me. I was blessed with the gift of healing the sick. I grew up to live a life of perfection, contentment and dedication to the works of the Abasi. Listen to my story.
Of our land, answer our cry. We've been waiting for a cry of a child in this house. For 2 decades now, the gods of Abaku Kingdom and so many gods in this community and beyond, when will you answer us with a child? We are tired of waiting. My wife, I'm tired. I am tired. I am tired, my wife.
My husband.
Yes, my wife.
One day. God will give us.
My wife, God will give us a child. Don't tell me that. Don't tell me to stop my wife. I am tired of waiting. I am not tired of waiting. Don't you need a child? For 2 decades now, we've been waiting and waiting for a child. But do not avail. I need a child of my own. I'm not getting younger, my wife. I need a child. I can't wait anymore. But I need a child of my own. Don't you need a child? Give me a child. Let me go.
Akpan!
Basi, I'm tired!
Why are you shouting? What is going on here?
Basi, you don't understand.
Our wife.
Thank God you are here.
Akpan!
Please, I'm begging. Talk to your friend.
Akpan!
Yes.
Come.
My friend.
Let's sit down.
Basi,
what is going on?
Basi, yes, my wife, what is the problem again? What is it?
Go, uncle. My friend, what is the problem? Tell me.
Basi, as old as I am, I don't have a child of my own which you know about. I am ashamed of myself to even open my mouth in front of my fellow Ishmael. I can't talk. Do I have a child? The gods have refused to answer my cry.
Akpan, it's okay. Gods will do it.
When?
It's okay. Do you remember one Abasi?
Eh?
Abasi.
Which Abasi, my friend?
Have you forgotten the god of our fathers?
The god of our forefathers. Abasi. Grandfather told me about Abasi, which they've all forgotten about.
my good friend, the mountain is still there. Go and meet the priest of Abazi. Abazi tomorrow.
Wait. Are you sure this Abazi will answer our problem and give us a child of our own?
My good friend, go and meet the priest of Abazi.
My friend.
And lay a complaint.
So, but it's long. But my friend, please, okay. I will try. I will try my best. I will go there.
You have to try.
You have to try, my friend. I will, my friend. I will go there. Okay. I will try my best. I just pray that it will work for me. Yeah?
You have to try. Go and meet the priest of Abazi tomorrow.
Wait, I'm coming. Wait. Don't laugh.
Wait, stay, let me drop it. Stay here. It's okay. Hey. Wait. My wife, hold on. Wait, see. I'll enter the canoe now. My wife, wait. Watch me now. Watch me now. I'll enter the canoe now. You drive. I'm going very far. You have to lose this. You just try. Just try like this. So. My wife, please, I'll put inside this game. Look, I'm good. I'm going very far. I'm tired. Please, just stand up. Just stand up, please.
Abasi. Thanks to Abasi, the Supreme God. I know they will come to you when they are in need, but you have never failed. You have never failed, Abasi. I've been in this whole forest for over 1,000 years. Oh, my soul shall rest well as the priest of Abasi. The people of Oron, they would have laid desolate. For they abandoned the God of their forefathers and followed other creatures and followed other gods. But thanks for prophecy. Thanks, Abasi, for prophecy. You shall be given a child, and that child shall be decorated with spiritual powers
to heal the sick, to shatter infirmities, and to break the wings of diseases. Her mission is to reconcile the people of Oron Kingdom back to the living God, Abasi. She shall never, ever be separated from the Virgin River, and she shall know no carnality. The day she does, those powers shall be taken. Go! Go now! For it is well with your soul. Oh. For it is not a flesh but spirit work. I am a priest unto the God of Salem. Abazi, Abazi. Abazi, Abazi. Oh, Shakato Yakata. Abazi, Abazi. Unto the God of Salem. Salem, Salem. Oh, Shakata. Salem, Salem. Oh. Salem, Salem. I am the priest of Salem. In Zebruduziada. In Zebrudu. Salem, Salem. Salem, Salem. Oh, Shalim Jibi. Salem, Salem. For I am the priest of Abazi. In Zebruduziada.
My wife, what are you doing here? Why are you stressing me? You are stressing this baby you're carrying for me. Come, 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 come. Stop. Come, come, come. Stop, stop whatever you're doing, okay? Ah, what is it now? See, this baby you're carrying is a chosen baby for me. Please, don't stress this baby. Please, yeah? So come. Small, small, small. Whatever you want me to do, just tell me. Don't even touch anything in this house. I will do everything, okay? Oh yeah, come. It's okay. Then what am I here for? Please come and sit down. If I lie down, sir. Lie down.
Sorry.
My wife. I hope you remember that this baby is chosen by Abazi, the gods of our forefathers. Please, sit here. Don't touch anything. I'm going to the farm now. When I come back, I'll bring yam. I'll cook for you. You eat, okay? Don't worry. You'll be fine. God of our land, the Supreme God, thank you so much for this blessing you've given me. I appreciate you. Thank you so much.
Come, come, come. Go. Where is my wife? Ah. Oh, my wife. Let's go.
The supreme God be praised for giving me a child of my own. For 2 decades I've been waiting. Ah, I praise Abazi. Abazi, I worship you alone. Please, can I see my wife?
Yes, you are free.
Ah, Abazi, please, wait. I'm coming.
Okay.
Are you sleeping? Are you up, man?
No, sir.
Please go with my daughter. My wife. Oh, sir. Baby, how are you?
My beautiful daughter.
My wife.
No,
how's your marriage?
We have to close God for giving us this beautiful day. Then, come my daughter. Come. Let's go down.
Go down. Let's praise Abazi, the creator of the heaven and the earth, for giving us this life. Let's worship Abazi. Abazi is the creator for his love and his kindness. For giving us life, Abazi, we worship you. For giving me a family like this. For giving me a child, which I've been waiting for so long. Abazi, may only your name alone be praised. I worship you. I will forever be grateful for you, for what you have done for us. Let our day today be bright. The creator of the heaven and earth, we bless you, Abazi. For making us to wake up this morning, for giving us life to live, for giving me a family and a child of my own. Abazi, I worship you. This is another day. Abazi, may only your name alone be praised, the giver of life. King Abazi.
Amen.
Thanks, my daughter.
Sorry.
My wife, please, take care of the domestic work while I go inside with my daughter.
Don't cry.
Afyon! Afyon!
Abasi, the Almighty God, your daughter seeks for your help. As I call upon your name, O Abasi, bless this water. And as I use it on this young lady, let her blessings be proclaimed. Receive your healing. Receive your healing. Receive your healing. Rise and seek no more. Rise and seek no more.
Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you. I don't see my picture.
Rise.
My daughter.
Abasi, for using me to heal that young maiden. May your name be praised. Thank you, Abasi, and glorify your name.
Harriet!
Hey, beautiful maiden of Alan. I greet you.
How are you?
I'm fine, and you?
As you can see, we are good. We are okay.
Yes, I can see that.
We had you sick.
Yes, so my dear, it wasn't easy. But Afyon, the healer girl, healed me with the help of Abasi, the Almighty God.
Abasi?
Yes, Abasi.
Girl.
Alright now, I have to get going. So you can see the weather is not friendly. Alright now,
I'm
bye. Yes,
I'm going to
the alright now, bye.
Okay, bye-bye. Jealous,
yes.
Jealous. Ah, it's okay now.
So you mean to say Arut was healed by Afyon, the virgin girl?
With the help of, she mentioned something. With the help of...
Abasi!
People didn't want her to be healed.
Sidoro, what is your concern here now?
Why are you talking about Arut every time?
What is your problem?
Please excuse me.
Why? That girl is a witch.
How do you know?
Ifaro! Ifaro!
I'm suspecting you.
Ede, Wongpa! What is your problem this time?
Look at you people.
You cannot even stand well.
I've been here. You people are gossiping. You don't know more than gossiping.
I see your business.
But I want to tell you something. You look at, see you. You look like tortoise.
See you, it's going away. But it is.
Why?
Don't go
down. You look like
ow. Don't just come, don't just start.
You see you. You are a pantry.
None of your business.
You're not standing
with
your
hands
all over your face.
Hey, Dex, I'm the one for you. Benyo, we don't want the trouble,
though. Oh!
Drunker.
Yeah!
Yes!
That is why.
How do you know she's a virgin?
Are you a virgin? Yes.
Who are you to judge us? I don't know.
Let me look.
How do you know you're not virgin?
My mirror.
You will get blind.
I can never get bribed because you are not a virgin.
You're already
talking about the virgin. Are you a virgin?
Look at
you. See.
We are virgin.
You are jealous of that virgin girl.
No.
I am going to the palace. I will report to your
brother. Go ahead. Let me tell him. Go ahead.
Oh, I will finish it, people. Because go, people.
I'm going to the palace to expose you, girl, about your gossiping, and I will tell the king.
I don't know, you.
Idiot civilian.
Why are you so?
Are we? Show you.
Who is gossiping?
I'm not gone. I know what I'm doing. I'm not gone. I know what I'm doing.
I'm not gone.
I know what I'm doing.
I'm not gone.
I know what I'm doing.
I'm not gone.
I know what I'm doing. I'm not gone. I know what I'm doing. I'm not gone. I know what I'm doing. I'm not gone. I know what I'm doing. I'm not gone. I know what I'm doing. I'm not gone. I know what I'm doing. I'm not gone. I know what I'm doing. I'm not gone. I know what I'm doing. I'm not gone. I know what I'm doing. I'm not gone. I know what I'm doing. I'm not gone. I know what I'm doing. I'm not gone. I know what I